Okay, so we right there follow the last video. Again, if you're watching my video, you know my style. Okay, so now I really like to say follow the last video. Why? Just sometimes where you guys confused if you are watching the videos. Where we are just talking what? That means you need a bag. Please back to watching the last video. Okay, so they can continue. Okay, anyway. This video, we are follow the last video again, right? So for the to sing, we have the video to talk about how we learn to study Chinese song. They want to learn right now. We are learning Chinese song again. No, that's not right. It's that's what the song's name. Okay, they will sing fairy tale. Wow, fairy tale, you know what that's meaning, right? Fairy tale, in Chinese, we say 童话. Oh, I love that one. 童话, fairy tale, 童话. Or some people say 神话. Or in Chinese, the song, they say 传奇. You can find that, okay? 传奇, or you can say 童话, I keep this one. This one is more beautiful, more close. That's meaning. It's a fairy tale. I like keep that. 童话 is so romantic, so beautiful. Okay, okay. Fairy tale in Chinese, we say 童话. You see down here, I draw this star, so beautiful. It's, I think it's beautiful. Okay, 星. The star, we say 星星, and 星, or can say 星星. Okay, so why I keep this one? This looks English song, right? It is, you're right, English song. We don't learn English song, okay? You get smart, okay? So we don't learn English song, but why I keep this one? So before we are always, okay, Chinese translation for the English, and this time we are English translation to Chinese. That means English song with translation for Chinese. Okay, we don't sing that song. We don't sing that song. We like learn what? They'll say lyrics. Lyrics in Chinese. We say 歌词. We learn this songs, the lyrics. We say, you say lyrics. Chinese, we say 歌词. Why? Because the lyrics is so beautiful. 歌词, how beautiful. I say that 歌词, the lyric, likes what? You say poetry, right? Okay, say 诗歌, likes 诗歌, it's so beautiful. Poetry, in Chinese, we say 诗歌. We don't learn the poetry, you say Chinese, we say 诗歌. I say this is song, what a song, okay, fairy tale, the 童话 in Chinese, we say 童话, fairy tale, in Chinese we say 童话, this is song, 童话, what, lyrics, 歌词 is so beautiful, likes what, poetry, likes 诗歌, poetry, in Chinese we say 诗歌, and that's why I keep this one. This is the second reason. The third reason, and also this lyrics, 歌词 is our level. around the basic. If you are ID1's level, you're comfortable, okay? You're really comfortable to learn that lyrics, 歌词, from to the fairy tale. 童话. Okay, so then now we can continue start beginning. Okay, so then the first one can see here. I try to sing that, but you notice that maybe somebody not so beautiful. In that musty morning when I saw your smiling face. Okay, so it looks very familiar, right? Some words, right? Maybe you know that how say Chinese. You go first, your translation for me, okay? In that musty morning, when I saw your smiling face, then you know how can say smiling, then you know how can say face in Chinese, right? And also, okay, when, you know this one too. I was, when I saw, okay, when I saw you smiling face, you know how, what this means, saw in Chinese, how say that? That's it, back here first, okay? In that, in Chinese, say what? 在, yeah, you are right, 在, that, 那, 在, 那, 那, that, okay? Misty, this new one for us, right? Misty. You can say 蒙蒙, you can say 朦胧, both they work, the meaning misty, you cannot really see, not really clear to see, right? That's why you say misty. Sometimes the misty, not really clear see, but still beautiful, right? In that case, my prefer misty is beautiful, okay? Not really clear, right? It's beautiful weather. Misty morning, misty. 蒙蒙, morning. 早晨, yeah, you can say beautiful if you enjoy that. You can say not, but when they happen something here, smiling face, I want to say beautiful, okay? In that misty morning, 在那个, okay? Misty in Chinese is 蒙蒙, I can say 朦胧, 朦胧的, 在那个朦胧的 what? 早上, 早上, morning. Also, we can say 早晨, okay, 早晨, 早, 早上, 早晨, very different. 早上, okay, common, informal. 早晨, okay, transition, formal. In that case, I like to use the 早晨, okay, they work, right? 在那个蒙蒙的, 朦胧的, both they work. You can say 蒙蒙的, you can say 朦胧的, musty, morning, 早晨, 早晨, what? When I saw you smiling face, when I saw you smiling face, when? In that case, when we say 当, 当我, okay, saw you, saw as a past tense, right? Saw, 当我, is a saw, yeah. I saw you, okay, saw. 看见你, 看见, saw, 看见你, your, 你的, 你的, your, 你的, smiling, 笑, face, face, 脸, 笑脸, some people say 笑容, same thing. I want to say 笑脸 because it's easy. We already learned those words, right? But also, we can review this one. Okay. If you want to hear, some people say 笑容, same thing. 笑容, more formal, okay? 笑脸 is informal, 100% same meaning, okay? Back here again, okay? 在那个 朦胧的, 蒙蒙的, 早晨, 问, 当我, 问, in Chinese we say 当, 当我, 看见, 撒, 看见你的, 笑脸, then what happened here? Okay, now you can check, use the Chinese here, okay? 在, in that, 在那个, that one, that's the, okay? 那个, 朦胧的, I keep the 朦胧, musty, or you want to say 蒙蒙, both they work, right? 朦胧的, what, 朦胧的, 早晨, 早晨, 名字, 早上, you can say 早上, you can say 早晨, I already say 早上, more common, informal, 早晨, transition, formal, both means morning. 早晨, 问, 当, 当, it means 问, in that case, 当我看见, when I saw, okay, past tense, 看见, I saw, okay, 看见你, 你的, your, 你的笑脸, wow, you can translate here, right, it still is a, I mean, you can follow me, still is easy for you, right? Okay, if you are, okay, basic level, okay, finish the basic, okay? So I think you can follow, even your basic still can follow, because, oh, we don't have new one, just the musty, 朦胧 is new one, I know that, 朦胧, right? Or you can say, 早晨 is new one, you like to say 早上, something, 早上, or 早晨, something, okay? 在, 那个, that, 在那个 in that musty 朦胧的早晨 morning 问当我 when I 看见 saw 你 you 的 你的 your 你的 smiling face 笑脸 see you are there okay more faster okay 在那个朦胧的早晨，当我看见你的笑脸 ，in that musty morning when I saw your smiling face. See, you're not down here. Okay, the next one here. Okay, what do you see here? You only look at me and I was yours. 你 only 只 only 只 you know that 只是 只有 只 只 is only 只 only look at me. 你只 look at 看你我你只看我 you only 你只 look at me. 看 我, 你只看我, and in that case, and, right? You say, and 和, okay. We not say 和 in that case. We say, then and so, 然后, okay. Then, 然后, the and here, the meaning in Chinese means then, 然后呢, what happened after, then. Here they say and, that's meaning here, the and in that case means then, 然后呢, then Chinese we say 然后 in that case and something then the means continue then after okay in Chinese we say 然后 I was yours 然后 then 我 was 我是 yours 你的 我是你的 that means I'm yours right usually that person the heart for that another person right 我是你的, I am yours. Okay, so, and I was yours. I was yours. Okay, why? Because you only look at me. 你只看我, you only look at me. So then what? Then, 然后, then I was yours. So here, right? Then, 你看, continue, but, you know, 可是, 但是, right, but when I turned around, when I turn around, turn around, that's a new one for you guys, right? Turn around, who? I, okay, I turn around. I turn around, that means turn in Chinese, which is 转. Okay, you should say I means 转户 means my body turn around. We say 转身, 身 is a body, 身 is a body. 转 is a turn around. Then say I turn around, that means I turn around means my body turn around. I say 转身, 转 is a turn, body is 身, 转身. 问, 问 means 当. 当我转身, 当我转身, when I turn around, but, 可是, oh, 但是, okay, so then what I say here, you were, okay, nowhere to be seen. 你, 我, you were, nowhere, 哪儿都, 哪儿都, okay, nowhere, 哪儿都看不见。 哪儿都看不见你, 哪儿都看不见你 nowhere where 是哪儿 nowhere I want to say nowhere we can say 哪儿都不哪儿都不 here now 不 it means 看不见 because to be seen she is can right be seen to be seen 看不见哪儿都看不见 nowhere to be seen You were nowhere to be seen. 哪儿 ？OK， 哪儿都 ？Where？ 哪儿都 ？OK。To be seen， 见 ，OK， 见。Because nowhere， 哪儿都看不见你 ，OK。So let's check Chinese here. OK， how they say here？ Why they say here？ OK， the first one they say here. You only look at me, right？你 only 只 look at 看我 you only look at me 你只看我只你只看我你只看我 you only look at me or you can say 就 just look at me okay 你Already have pinyin here, I now write pinyin here, okay, you can see here. 你, you, 你, you just look at me. 你只看我, you just, some meaning means you only look at me. You can say, 你只看我, or you can say, you just look at me. Still means nobody else.Only me, right? They make a sound. Okay, so then, what is it? And, you say, 然后, in that case, and, first we learn and means 和, right? In that case, we continue to say something. And, I want to say, 然后, 然后, in that case, then and so, 我是你的, I was yours, 我我是你的 yours 你的 okay. Yeah, prefer for the person part of the heart follow another person okay 我是你的 I follow you my heart follow you in that case that's meaning then 然后 and here I want to drop the take the 然后 then I was yours 我是你的 I'm yours and that's it. Why because youOnly look at me. Then the answer here. And I was yours. 我是你的。Okay, let's continue here. Look, that's very similar, right? It's similar. We just challenge because we always Chinese translation for English. Then that time we are English translation for Chinese. And also, it's a very popular song. It's a very popular song.I want to say this is my favorite. I have a lot of favorite songs. But this one is my favorite song. Okay? You say, fairy tale, 童话 so romantic, so beautiful song. Okay, so then continue. What is it here? Here, now we can say, then you had walked away, okay?Okay, so then here, okay, let's say here. Yeah, oh, yeah, not there yet. Then here, I'm not finished yet. Also, next one, what is it? But, you see here? But, when I turned round, you were nowhere to be seen. How we sit down here, okay? Let's say, then they say,But, okay, but, want to say, 当, but, okay, oh, they say, but, right? I say, 当我一转身. In that case, but, if directly translation, okay, directly translation, 但是, I dropped here, because what? Lyrics, 歌词, I want a short one. You can keep the but here, just say, 但是, you can say, 但是,Oh, 可是 okay, because they have but. That's easy. You can say, 但是可是 when I turn turned around, turned. 当问当我 ，OK me 我 ，OK 啊、一转身名声 ，turn around， 一转身一转身 ，turn around 是 very quick， 加名是 turn， 还是 fast 很，还是 very 顺 very fast， 就 turn， 还是一三名形式，就还是顺噻，一你去看一。三名形式就 it is from grammar 一三名形式就 as soon OK 当我问 I turn 身 a body say I turn from my body my body is turn 但 Chinese lesson 转身 body turn 一转身就 very quick I just turn I just turn OK 很快 means faster 当我一转身 I just turn OK one secondWhen I turn around, when I turn around, 一转身 turn around, then 你就不见了。一 OK, here, 一转身你就不见了。That's what I say here. What they say here, you were nowhere to be seen. Here, even the words by words translation here, you were nowhere, 哪儿 where?Where is 哪儿 Nowhere 哪儿都看不见 To be seen 你了 Here 它哪儿都看不见你了 That's from the directly translation words by words So you were nowhere to be seen Nowhere to be seen 是哪儿哪儿都看不见你了Nowhere to be seen. 哪儿都看不见你了 OK. 哪儿都 Nowhere. 哪儿都看不见 Nowhere to be seen. 看不见你了 OK. Then this one's not really common. OK. This one from to the You were nowhere. You were nowhere to be seen. Directly translated. I want to say.你就不见了 ，you just 你 you just 不见了，不见了，不见了，王明不见了 ，OK， 看不见了，见 from the 看，看不见了 ，OK， 不见了 ，in that case 名字看不见了 ，nowhere to be seen， 看不见 ，to be seen， 不见了 ，nowhere to be seen。This one is a very common, just short one from here. 你就看不见了 But have to together here, okay? Together once and I just create a short one. It's a very common Chinese say down here. This one from the words by words say here. Because here is 一三名形式就 as soon from the, when I just turn around, then,Nowhere to be seen. It means I can see you. 你就不见了 Just not see. Okay. When I turn around, you just not see. Not see you. When I just turn around, can see you. Right. 你就不见了 The exactly is 哪儿都看不见你 That's why it's too long here. It's too long here. I want to keep this one. 你就不见了Why just turn around, then nowhere to be seen. 就看不见你了 I don't know where you are. And that's it. Okay. So let me see next. Okay. Next, what they say here. Okay. Let's see. Next, they'll say, you hold, oh, not you hold, you hide. You hide walked away. You hide walked.Away, okay, and close the door. Walk the way. You, 你 walk the way. Walk the way. 你走了 because it's past tense. Walked way. 你走了 You had walked the way. 你走了 The and Here she did last. 然后呢, then, 然后呢, and. And, by you guys from the basic. They learn and just means 和, right? 和. And then here, continue, say something here. I want to say after, then, and 然后呢, 然后. Close the door. Closed. 关上了门. The door is no one. The door is 门. The door.The door is closed. The door. Closed in Chinese is 关上了门。然后你关上了门。你走了。You walked away. You had walked away. 然后呢 ?If you want to say 和关上了门。And the sound is not really comfortable in Chinese. So, I like to say, return then.After and doing what? Then continue. Then, 然后呢? Close the door. 关上了. Closed. 关上了 what? The window? No. The door. 门. 关上了门. Okay. Here. Oh, let's say here. Let's say, when will I see you again? When I will see you again? What is the meaning here?When I will see you again, 什么时候? When in that case, Chinese, we like to say, 什么时候? When is 什么时候? Okay, let's see here, okay? When, 什么时候? You can see here. When, in Chinese, we say, 什么时候? Will I see you? Okay, here, I see you. Can see is can, right? 看见, see, I see.我看见你 again, 我再看见你 okay. You say, I see you again, 我看见你在 Chinese, we like to say, 我再看见你再 again, more than one time, 再看见你 okay. When, in that case, we do say, 当, we say, 什么时候 when,什么时候? What time? When? 什么时候? Will I see you again? 我再看见你。Will, you can say 会。会 is will. Or, in that case, I not use the 会。I use the 能。能 is can or be able to. Why don't use the 会?Quit sounds more sharper, I will. None is more stronger. Can, be able to, means really want to. Okay. When I can, when I can, I want to use the can stronger more than. Hui is a will. Exactly translate, listen here. You say, 什么时候我会再看见你? Right? I want to say, 什么时候 I can be able to, 我能stronger more than 会 okay? Means really want to, okay? 我什么时候能再看见你? Okay, here, when will the sky stop to rain? 什么时候 will, 会, 能, I want to say 能 stronger, okay, more stronger in that case, okay? Because like that person really want to see another person,Really want to, don't say will, don't say 会, 能, more need, more want to. 什么时候能, will, okay, when will the sky, sky, we say 天空, sky, 天空. In that case, sky is 天空, but we drop the 空, like I say 天, the same thing, 天, same thing what? The 天, from to 天空 means sky. Okay, the sky. Okay, stop. 停止停止 stop. To rain. Rain is 雨 To rain. To rain, verb. 下雨什么时候天空 stop. 停止下雨 Don't to rain. Don't raining. Don't rain. Okay.什么时候别下雨 ？OK， let's try to see the Chinese, okay? So, let's see here, you can see here. You had walked away, 你走了. You had walked away. You had walked 走了. Away, walked away, 走了. 你走了. You had walked away, 你走了. Okay. And here, I want to say, 然后, then, 然后. Okay, close the door, 关上了门, okay, 关上了, here, 关上了, closed, 门, the door, close the door, you had walked away, then close the door, lock the door, okay, so then that's why. That's why I say, 会, will, no, 能. See, look, that person really want to see another person. I want to say, 能, really want to. Okay, 能 can be, can or be able, be able to, okay, can. 我, okay, 我什么时候, okay, 我什么时候问, okay, 什么时候问, 什么时候, 我什么时候, 什么时候, okay, here, 什么时候, four character, 什么时候, means 问, 什么时候, okay, 问, 我能, I can, be able to, again, see you, okay, will, okay, see you again, you're like I say, okay, 能, 再看见你, 再看见你. Also, here, I say, 我什么时候? Also, you can say, 什么时候我? Very different. 什么时候我? More emphasize, 问. More focus the time, 问. I cared, 问 the time. If I say 我, subject go first, more emphasize me, not somebody else. I am first, me, 我, then 什么时候? In that case, now in that case here, Chinese more prefer time and the person here. Both you can change. You can say 我什么时候? 我什么时候? Also, you can say 什么时候? 我, again, you say 我 means I focus me by myself. 我, I'm important here. 我, okay, I'm first. It's me, not somebody else. It's me. 我什么时候? If I say 什么时候 first, 什么时候我, more care, emphasize when. Both they work, okay? So I keep the 我, it's me, I really want to. That go, 我什么时候? Me, 问, 我什么时候? 能, can, be able to. Okay, 再, again, 看, 见你, see you. Okay, then you say here, when will I see you again? When, okay, 什么时候? I, 我, see you, 看见你, again, right? I keep plus the 能, more stronger, more emphasize, can or be able to, when I can be able to see you again, right? The meaning more stronger, okay? 我什么时候能 再看见你, you can say, 我什么时候能在, da, 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 学中文, when I can study Chinese again, maybe right now you're busy, you don't have time, so some things, both they work, right? I mean, you can change another meaning, okay? Not the sentences, change the words, meaning they don't change. Definitely, you change words, the meaning change, okay? Okay, 我什么时候 OK 能回家 When I can back home If you have hard work A lot of things Nothing When I can back home 我什么时候能回家 They work Yeah OK 我什么时候 Da 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 You can see something here To watch a movie To read a book To drink the coffee To do something With your friends Have fun All the work、okay. 我什么时候 OK Or you can say 什么时候我Continue to say something here, okay? 我什么时候能再看见你? Okay, when will I see you again? Right? Okay, so the next, let's say, when will... Okay, I want you guys, maybe forgot here. You had walked away. 你走了 And, 然后 close the door. 关上了门 When will...I see you again. 我什么时候能再看见你? Really want to. Okay, here. When, 什么时候? Or you can say, it's me. 我什么时候? After you, again, both work, okay? Okay, when emphasize the time. You will say 我 more focused than you, okay? When, 什么时候 will the sky stop to...Rain, sky in Chinese, we say 天空 stop, 停止 to rain, 下雨。什么时候天空、停止下雨？就是 directly translation, directly translation. Okay, so then I want little change here. That's local person like to say more comfortable sentence here. Okay.Here, 什么时候 when, okay, 什么时候 when, will the sky, in Chinese I say, 天空, you see here, a cover here, that means in that case, you can drop the 空, we not use often, we only say 天, in that case, 天 is not day, the 天 from 天空, 天空 is means sky,I know you guys learned the 天, 星期天, 今天, 明天, the same character. It's day, right? It's days, right? Here, the 天 from 天空 means sky. I can only say 天, but not days. It means sky, because the 天 from 天空. 天空 is sky, okay? 什么时候天 sky?不再下雨，我不再，不再 in that case 停止 stop directly translation 名字停止 stop here I want to say stop to be rain okay stop not be to rain下雨 to rain 下雨 okay 停止下雨 not really common okay not really common in Chinese say 停止下雨 okay 连维拉克 say 不下雨 you say directly translation stop 停止 in that case we more prefer that say no rain 不下雨 but I keep theAgain, because they are not finished, right? Still continue. They say, to rain, right? And 再, again, stop, no more, 不再, because 再 is again, or more, okay? 不再, no more, not continue, 不再下雨。什么时候问天不再下雨? Very common. In that case, stop, we don't say,停止 We say 不 OK 不下雨、okay. 什么时候天不再下雨 Please stop Some to rain 什么时候天不再下雨 That's what they say here OK And continue see what here OK When will start to shine、okay. When什么时候 will the starts. There's no one. Starts in Chinese. You guys already see those beautiful sounds. I draw the one picture. Star. 星星. You can say 星. I can say 星星. I want to use the 星星. The sounds more soft and more cute. It's beautiful. Starts. 星星. And also it's plural. 星星. Stars. 问什么时候? Start. 星星. Stop. 停止. No, stop. Start. 开始. Start. 开始. Well, to shine. Okay. In that case, shine 开始. Shine, we say 闪光. Like twinkle, 闪光. Okay. Or can say 星光灿烂. Okay. 什么时候 will the start 星星 start 开始 to shine. Okay. The next one. Okay. 问什么时候 will I know that you my. Wow, that's so nice, right? 问什么时候 will 我会 will know 什么时候 我 know you know this one 知道 huh? 什么时候 我知道 okay that 我知道 huh? you are my 你是我的 huh? You are my 你是 you are 你是 my 我的 什么时候 我知道 that 那个你是我的 When will I know you are that you're mine? Okay, you are mine. Okay. Oh, you really want to say word by word, you can say 什么时候 我会 I will. Also, you can say 我能知道 能 装个毛人 会 really want to 会 just will happen after 会 Also, 会 I 我会中文 means you know something. 会 for the time means for future. Will, I will, 我会. Okay. For question means I know, 我会. Okay. 问什么时候 I will, 我会知道你是我的. I don't want to say 会, I want to say 能 means really want to know. 装个. More emphasize that the person really want to know when you are mine, that's what they say here. Okay, so yeah. Then we can see here, okay? So, 什么时候, let's see here. When will the stars start to shine? 什么时候? When will, 什么, when, 什么时候, okay? Will the stars, 星星, stars, 星星, okay? Start, 开始, what? To shine, 闪亮, 闪亮. Or you can say the beautiful sound, the whole sentence is here, 闪亮, to shine. You can, or you can say, 星光灿烂, 星光灿烂. Or you want to say too much, just say, 闪亮, both they work. Keep one. You can say 星光灿烂 or you can say 闪亮. You don't have to keep both. Okay? 闪亮 or 星光灿烂 both means to shine. Okay. Or you can see that one here. Okay? I have that one here. Okay. So we are this one here. Yeah. This one. As I drop the picture here, you see that here? Oh. You see, this is star, right? This is star, we say 星. Okay, more than one, 星星, star, 星星. You see here, this from the star, the twinkle, right? The light here, okay? 闪亮, because they have this twinkle here. 闪亮, okay. Or you can say 星光灿烂, one here. Because we have this one, from the star, right? The star is twinkle, Stars twinkle, then we can see that's beautiful here. In that Chinese, we say 闪亮, the sun liang, that's the one here, the land here, from the star. Okay, and the beautiful, we can say 星光灿烂, 灿烂 is beautiful, from this one here. 星光灿烂, both they work, okay? Both they work, okay? So now we continue, see next one, okay, what let's see here. When will I know that you mind? Okay, 什么时候我知道你, 我知道, I know that 你, 我, 你是我的, no. Here, what's it, see here? What let's see, they don't say 你是我的, what let's see here? 你属于我, YINGYING is my name. My name is YINGYING, okay? You're a Chinese teacher, okay? So I change, right? I not change. I just want to give you guys more new words, okay? So then here, okay? Will I know that you are mine? Will, no will. When, 什么时候, will I know? 我知道, 你是, 我, 对,那你是我, 你属于我, you are mine. I know that you are mine, you are mine. 你是我的. I not say 你是我的, right? Say 属于, here, 属于, some things, 属于我, okay? 属, 属, you see here? 属于, that's a character, 属于我, some things, 我的, you can say 我的, and that's, maybe you guys like to say, I'm tired, always say 我的, 我的, can you give me another word, see, I give you a new one, you don't have to say 我的, 我的, tired, say 我的, 我的, now you can say 属于我, some meaning, okay, you can say 属于我, 什么时候 you are mine? 什么时候你是我的? Too easy, right? 什么时候你属于我? The same thing again. 属于我. Still is my, my, something. Next time, you don't have to say 我的. You can say 属于我. Okay. I have a pen here, right? That pen here. I think this is mine, right? It's mine, right? Okay, that's a pen. 笔, 这个笔, 属于我. I can say, 这个笔是我的. The pen, we say, 笔, marker. Any kind of marker or pen or pencil, Chinese just say, 笔. Just say, 笔. When we say, 笔, we say, 我的笔. Okay, I can say, 我的笔. Also, I can say, 属于我的笔. 属于我的, some things 我的, some very different, 我的 more common, informal, 属于我, very tradition, okay, more emphasized, okay, more, it's my, stronger, it's my, some things, maybe you're something very expensive, you don't want somebody to touch, you really care, worry about that, okay? That's my, 我的, no, 属于我的, don't touch, right? Because 属于 more emphasized, okay, more emphasized, okay, very formal. 我的 common, so you don't have to say I'm tired. Always say 我的. Now you can say 属于我, 属于我. 什么时候我知道你属于我? Okay, when will I know that you my more emphasized, more stronger? Okay, I'm so happy, right? Okay. It's beautiful, right? That's why I keep this one. That's why I keep this one. So beautiful. The song's beautiful, okay? The lyrics, 歌词 is beautiful. I say the 歌词 lacks of poetry. Poetry in Chinese, we say 诗歌, poetry, 诗歌, poetry, lacks of 诗歌. Poetry in Chinese, we say 诗歌. Okay, continue here. Did I ever, okay, meet you in the sunshine? Okay, did I ever meet you in the sunshine? they just confused. They ask, right? Did I ever 曾经 meet 遇见你你 you in the 寨 in the what sunshine 阳光中 where here in 在什么中在 what 中在阳光中 OK 在阳光中 in the sunshine OK did I ever 曾经 meet 遇见 you in the sunshine 在 in the 在 where sunshine in Chinese 阳光中 they just confused they say did I ever meet you in the sunshine right really really want to try to memory where when right and when we were about 1,000 years ago and then when we 我们 ever yeah we were 我们 about a thousand in Chinese we say 千 a thousand 一千 years 年 ago right away 一千 a thousand years away 一千多年 1,000 years because years away a thousand 一千多年 okay and when we were about 1,000 years away okay how say Chinese that part here okay so what I say here this not say here 一千多年以前 okay here want to say this one here did I ever meet you in the sunshine? 我 ever 曾经 OK 在阳光中 in 在 是 in 在阳光中是 sunshine OK 遇见 meet意见过 past tense 你吗 Let's try the directly translation. Here's a little difficult here, okay, for the Chinese grammar and the English grammar. Okay, so if you say, did I ever meet you? 曾经 meet you. 遇见 in the sunshine, 阳光中 they not work in Chinese. We say,我曾经在阳光中遇见过 past tense 过遇见过又是 meet you past tense 遇见过你吗 means did I 你吗 OK 你吗 means in here means did I OK 我I were 曾经 OK 曾经 I were meet you 遇见过你 OK So where In the sunshine 在阳光中 Chinese we say 我曾经在阳光中遇见过你吗It's more complicated. I can make a shorter one, okay? We're not finished yet here, okay? So then we'll say, and when we were about 1,000 years ago, yes, we, 我们问, 我们一千多年以前 ，OK， 一千多年以前 ，one thousand years ago，OK，、okay? 什么时候 ？This is 问什么时候？一千多年以前 ，now works now make sense in Chinese. Okay, so I tried directly translation. Still not work. In Chinese, we like say, 我们一千多年以前，我们一千多年以前 ，Okay, we were about thousands years away. 我们一千多年以前 ，now it's two sentences. I make one. Okay.Make one sentence how we say down here. We like say, 一千多年以前 one thousand years ago, okay? 一千多年以前 one thousand, 多 more than a thousand, more than 1,000, 年一千多年一千多年以前 is before 一千多年以前 ，OK， 我们曾经 ，OK， 曾经 ，ever。In that case, you can only say 曾 ，you don't have to say 经 ，you have to know 曾经 ，OK， here 曾经 it means ever。You only say 曾 from to 曾经 You can use the 曾经 and you can use the only 曾 after you. I want to use the shorter one. Okay. 我们曾在阳光中 sunshine, 阳光中 okay, meet, okay, 阳光中 okay, here, 阳光中遇见过吗 That's a word for Chinese. You say, did I ever meet you in the sunshine? And when we were about thousands years away. Thousands years away, 一千多年以前 In Chinese, the time more prefer go first. A thousands years away,一千多年以前 That's I keep the second sentence I keep the top here because the time Chinese like go first okay so 一千多年以前 okay a thousand years away okay 我们曾 want to sit down here they were 我们曾 you can say 曾经 both 我们曾 I want to give you shorter one only say 曾我们曾在阳光中 sunshine 中遇见过吗 ？Here 遇见 here 遇见 meet or you can drop it, you only say 见过吗？见过吗 ？Meet OK 见过吗 ？Short one more time here OK。一千多年 I can drop the 以 only say 前以前 before 1,000 years go away、you say go away 1,000 years away 一千多年前 you can drop the 以 only say 前一千多年前 1,000 years OK1,000 years away, 一千多年以前 you can drop the only say 前 okay? Then, 我们 we, that person, and another person, they say we, 我们曾经 you can say 曾 drop the 经曾在阳光中 you can drop the 遇 only say 见见过吗I say one more time here, just say short one, slowly, you know how I say here, okay? 一千多年 drop the 前 you can say 以前 both of them work, 前 drop the 前 okay? 我们常叫什么？常在阳光中，叫什么？见过吗？来，shelter one, very common, right? Okay. You can say whole the sentences. You can say shorter one. I just want to confirm about say shorter one. Okay. That's meanings. I will meet you, okay, in the sunshine and when we were about thousands years away. Okay. A thousand years away, how go top one time? 1000多年以前, then what? 我们曾见过吗? 我们 here, let's figure out here. 1000多年以前, a thousand years away, okay? 我们, we, okay? 见, meet, to see. 见过吗? We see each other, huh? We see. 见过吗? Again, 1000多年前, 1000多年前, 我们, and that's it, 我们, what's it here? 见过吗? A thousand years away. 我们见过吗? We see each other. Okay. Now say, they now say, 我们见, they say, 我们, ever. Okay. Ever. 曾经, 曾, 我们曾, ever. Did I ever? 我们见过吗? Now I say, I now say, 我们见过, I say, we ever, 曾见过吗? 我们曾见过吗? Also, where, 我们曾, where, at where, here, in the where, 在阳光中, in the sunshine, 在阳光中, 见过吗? They work, one more time here, okay? The time that go forth in Chinese, okay? A thousand years away. 一千多年, a thousand years. 年, away. 前, 一千多年前, okay, you can say 前, or you can say 以前, up to you. 我们, we. 我们, we. 我们, let, meet. 见过吗? Meet, 我们见过吗? Did I meet? Did we meet? 见过吗? Then more specific, 我们 ever 曾见过吗? 我们曾 ever meet 见过吗? Then more specific, say the location where. In the sunshine, 在阳光中, in the sunshine, sunshine, 在, in, 在, sunshine, 阳光中, 在三星之中, some middle, what middle? 阳光中, sunshine, in the sunshine, 在阳光中, 见过吗? Okay, 见过, where? 在阳光中见过, in the sunshine, 在阳, you understand here, right? 在阳光中见过, no, 在 Chinese class, 在中文课见过, maybe you meet your friend, you say, 在中文课, Chinese class, 在中文课见过, right? Or you can say, 在图书馆见过, 王鹏和 Leo, where they meet? 在图书馆见过, okay? 在中文课见过, 在星巴克, Starbucks, 见过, somewhere, 在 somewhere, okay? Here is not Starbucks, not library, sunshine, in the sunshine, 在阳光中见过, they plus the 妈, did, did. I or did we? 我们在, did we? 在阳光中见过吗? When the time go first? 1000多年前 Okay, a thousand years away. 1000多年前 Okay, who? We. 我们. 在阳光中见过吗? Did we meet in the sunshine? You say 我们. When I were 曾经 我们曾经在阳光中见过吗? You can make sentences if you ask your friends. You see that person very familiar. Maybe I know that person, my friends, my coworker, somewhere I saw that person. You can say 一年前 one year ago, 一个星期前 one week ago, 两年前, 2 years ago, 两年前, 我们在, okay, 我们在图书馆见过吗? Okay, we, did we meet, okay, in the library? Okay, 我们在图书馆见过吗? Or I can say, 我们, I were, 曾经在图书馆见过吗? Okay, did we, or did I, if you say we, okay, 我们, you say, I, you ask yourself, did I meet you in the library? Where? Right? 在图书馆见过吗? Okay, so, 在星巴克见过吗? Starbucks. 在中国见过吗? In China, right? You can say here. Okay, now we say here. Not 1 year, not 1 day, okay, not 1 month. A thousand years away. 一千多年, thousand year away. Long term, right? Long term. Okay. That's why they say it is a fairy tale, 童话. It's maybe not truth. It's so romantic, so beautiful story. Okay. Fairy tale in Chinese, we say 童话. That's it. You can say 2000s, right? That is a fairy tale. Fairy tale. 一千多年前. Okay. Okay. 我们曾在阳光中遇见过吗? You can say your friends. 一年前, 一天前, 一个月前, 1 month ago, 1 year ago, 1 hour ago, 2 years ago. Okay. 人,我们见过吗? Did we meet? 见过吗? 我们见过吗? 我们 ever? 我们曾见过吗? Did we ever meet? Did we? 我们曾 in the library. At library? 在图书馆见过吗? You can make a lot of sentences, right? Okay, continue. Now they work, right? They work, okay. Let me see next one. Did we here? Next one, well, let's take a beautiful sound. I really love that here, okay? So you guys can do English translation for Chinese. That's so cool. It's very top. I know it's difficult. Chinese translation for English, you guys comfortable because you spend more time as in use the Chinese translation for the English. Then we back English translation for Chinese. Little difficult, right? So we challenge you are, you can, okay? Did I ever hold you in the moonlight? Yeah, light, moonlight. Moon, 月, 月, okay, the 月, the carry, we already learned that 月. Month, right? 月 is a month. And by itself, 月 means moon, okay? Moon, for the number, 月 is a month, okay? Moon by itself. Okay, 月 by itself is moon, it's moonlight. 月光, okay, now sit down here. Let's see which one. It's a beautiful one here. This one, this is star. Here we say 光, twinkle from here. 光, okay, 光. This is star, 星光, because this is star, it's a 星, 星光, right? If here is a moon, this one I would say 月光, 月光 OK Continuous beautiful here 月光 What is it here? OK Did we No Did I will hold you I will 曾经 Or can say 曾 Or can say 曾经 Both 名字 I will 曾 from 曾经曾经 OK 曾 hold hold you in the moonlight okay so look at here now we right it's eyes 我我曾经 hold here is a 拥抱 or hold you in the 我曾经拥抱 hold 你 in 在 where in the moonlight 月光下在 in 在三星下月光下 did I okay, okay did I 我曾经拥抱你在月光下吗 because did question here now I'll say here did we makeEvery minutes last other day. We talk later. Figure out the first one here. Okay. So what I say here. Okay. It's beautiful, right? Okay. How you can keep Chinese? I, 我 ever 曾经在月光下 hold 拥抱过你吗？Did I? Okay. Okay, here. 我在我曾经我 I were 我曾经 or only can say 曾 you can drop the 经我曾 you can drop the 经我曾在 in 月光下在三星下 in 在月光下月光 moonlight 月光下 OK doing what hold 拥抱过 past tense 拥抱过 who 你吗 OK 拥抱过你吗 here did I will hold you in the moonlight in the moonlight yeah that's why they have memory they sit down here try to remember rightDid I do it? No, yes or no? You just sit here. Did I? Okay. 我曾经我曾在月光下月光下 okay. 拥抱过你吗 Did I will hold you in the moonlight? Okay. Here. 我曾 I will. Okay, say. 我曾经曾经 I were or you can say 我曾 either one you can say 曾经 you can say only say 曾 both 名字 I were because only say 曾就 short one you can say both 曾经 you can say 曾 either one on short one 我曾 OK 我曾 OK here 拥抱 hold 拥抱过 person holdNi ma? Did I? Okay, hold you. Ma? 我拥抱过你吗? Okay, then plus ever. Did I ever? 我曾拥抱过你吗? 我曾拥抱过你吗? Where? 在月光下拥抱过你吗?在 at in 就是 in 在月光下 in the moonlight 拥抱 hold you 拥抱过你吗 OK then who 我 here want you guys confirm here 我拥抱 hold past here 拥抱过你 I hold you. Did I? Because 你吗 ？Question. Did I? Okay. 我拥抱过你吗？是问。曾哦，看谁曾经？我曾经拥 here. We are here. 拥 OK here. 拥拥抱 hold. 拥抱 the here. 拥抱我拥抱过你吗 ？OK。Did I hold you? 我拥抱 character here. 拥抱 the pin here. 拥抱过 past tense. 拥抱过你吗 ？Did I hold you? 拥抱过你吗 ？Okay, or can say when.曾经 ，did I ever？ 我曾经，我曾 ，did I ever？ 拥抱过你吗 ？Hold you？Okay，where？ 在月光下拥抱过你吗 ？In the moonlight，hold you？Did I in the moonlight hold you? 在月光下拥抱过你吗 ？Who? Me? Did you see that here? 我 want to make emphasize. It's me. 我 whole sentences. 我曾经在月光下拥抱过你吗 ？That's what I say. Did I?I will hold you in the moonlight. Moonlight. Okay. The next one I want to say here. Did we make every minute last other day? Last other day. Last. 最后一天。最后一天。The last time. Last day. Okay. Last time. Last day. Exactly translation. Because they say 天, right? I want to say last time. 最后一次。That follow the exactly translation. Last day, last other day. 最后一次，最后一天。Okay. 我们 we what? Every minute. 每 every 每 minutes 分钟，每分钟过得都那么好。Every minutes, okay. Did we make every minutes, okay? Last other day, I want to say, 每分钟过得应该是可以 made, okay, make 的过得 okay. 都 both and all 那么好，好 we know that is very common. 好就是 good, okay. 那么 so and very.那么好，他那么好 ，is so nice， 他那么聪明 ，so smart， 那么漂亮 ，so beautiful， 那么 so very， 那么好，都那么好 ，both and all of， so nice for what， make 就 mean we together every minutes， 都那么好 ，every minutes 过得都那么好 ，when。Last time, last day, 最后一天 Again, Chinese, the time more prefer go first. We prefer the time. When, okay. 最后一天 last other day, 最后一天 who, what happened? We, 我们 every minutes, 我们每分钟 every minutes.过得都那么好 In that case, make every minute 过得 and make 都那么好那么好 Okay, I add that one here, okay 那么好 means last, okay, did we make every minute last other day. Why? Is she here? Did I ever hold you in the moonlight? Okay. So did we make every minute? Okay. Minute. Last other day. Okay. Last sentence is here. Okay. Let's say here. Say, 最后. Okay. Let's say here. Okay. 最后一天. Last. Last day. 最后一天. Okay. 最后一天. 每分钟. 我们都过得 make 那么好. Last other day. We make every minute. It's every minute. You like here. 每分钟, what? 好, 那么好. Every minute, we just happy. When we see each other, last time, last day, we enjoy every minute. 都那么好, just happy. Okay, even every minute, 都那么好. When? Last time, last day. 最后一天, that's why I want to prefer the 最后一天, go first. 最后一天, 我们每分钟, last time, last day, last other day. 最后一天, we, 我们每分钟都那么好, make it every minute, okay? 都那么好, okay? 那么好, means so happy, so nice, okay? Just happy. Okay, so here. Then what let's say here. The next one here, we'll say here. What happened for here? We're so happy last time. The songs they say, right? The 歌词, lyrics. The 歌词, that is so romantic. Look like poetry, 诗歌, poetry. Because this is from to the fairy tale, 童话 in Chinese. Then what happened? Huh, they turn what? She look. Last time we make every minute. It's so happy, right? Now they turn. Okay? On a cold December night. That's you guys can translate. That's very simple for you. Okay? On, 在. Now we can say Chinese very simple, not difficult, 容易, easy. Because on, in, at, Chinese just say 在, you have to say on, you have to say in, you don't say something at, Chinese only 在, on, 在, 在, okay, 在, 哎, 一个, cold, 冷, oh, it's cold here, 冷, okay, say 寒冷. Why say 寒冷? 冷, 寒冷, both means cold. 冷 from to 寒冷. Okay, 冷 from to 寒冷. 寒冷 is the full name and it means more cold. Okay, 寒冷. 在一个寒冷的 December. Chinese say what? 十二月, right? Yeah. 在一个寒冷的十二月. Night. Night, okay, night, 晚上, it's more cold, right? It's definitely, right? It's a cold, 寒冷, 在一个寒冷的, very cold, 十二月的晚上, 在一个, 在一个寒冷的, 寒冷的晚上, when, December night, 在一个, 在一个冷的, 晚上, where, when, December night, 12月晚上, 在一个寒冷的, 12月晚上, cold, you can say 冷, you can say 寒冷, you can say 寒冷, maybe you say, I'm tired to say 寒冷, too much, right, don't say too much, 寒冷, now we can say 寒冷, okay, 寒冷, okay, 寒冷, 我, I give my heart to you. 我, I give to give somebody thing. Give what? My heart. Heart, here, heart. My heart, then to you. Take my heart to you. 我, I give my heart to you. 我 give, how I give, I hold it. 把, 把 as keep and take. Take my heart, give to you. I give my heart to you. In that case means the heart follow, this heart follow another person. When? A cold December night time. Okay, finally that person, okay, I want to follow you. Keep the heart, give another person. Follow, the heart follow another person, right? When? December cold night. Okay, they are opposite. Can see next sentence, what is it here? And, 然后呢, then what happened? By the summer, summer, 夏天, by the summer, 到了夏天, and then, 然后到了夏天, arrived summertime, by the summer, 到了夏天, you were gone, gone, 走了。 Now where? 走了. Who? You. That they say, you were gone. 你走了. Okay. See, they are opposite, right? December. It's cold December. Then summer. By the summer, right? Summer is warm. December is so cold. December, they give you heart. And by the summer, you were gone, right? It's sad, a little sad here, okay? Okay, here, we okay, on a cold December, 在一个寒冷的12月晚上, December, 我给你我的心, and by the summer, means 到了夏天, arrived summer, by the summer, 到了夏天, and then, 然后, okay, you were gone, 你走了. Yeah, that's what they say here, let's see here, okay, what they say here. Okay, what they say here, let's see here, on a cold, okay, on, 在, a, 一个, cold, 寒冷, so cold. I can say 冷, cold. 寒冷, more cold. Okay, more cold. 寒冷, 寒冷 the what? December, 12月, night, 晚上. Okay, 在一个寒冷的12月晚上, 就用话, 我, it's me, 我, I, 我, 把, the top of what I have to take out here. Why sit down here? I know you guys don't like to sit down. You say, 我, 我的心给你了, my heart gave to you. You like to say that one here. Chinese, we like to say 把. You use the 把, you don't keep the 把. Both, they work, they okay, not changing meaning. If not, definitely, you guys don't like to use the ba because sometimes confused. Do not put a weird, not comfortable, uncomfortable. How I know this? Because a lot of students ask me, even they finish, I did once levels, finished. They make sentences, they not really like enjoy use this one. Now also, they ask me back here again, Ying, can you explain it again? I forgot how can use this one. Ba, little top, little difficult. Ba, this is a character. We pronounce the ba. By itself is a hold. Something moved. Oh, I hold this one. I worry. They dropped. Hold this one. Then also, the by itself, okay? Ba also means keep, take, okay? Keep, take. If I say, okay, 给你笔, okay? This is not pen marker, but I say again. Any kind of pen, pencil, marker, and just pen something, everything can write Chinese, just say 笔, okay? So when I say 给你, give you, 给你比, right? 给你比, 我给你比, okay? 我给你比, how I give it to you? I need to keep this one. I need to take this one. Okay? I need to drop this one. In that case, we say 把, okay? I keep who, me, 我, 我把, keep, 我, I take, okay? 我把, I take, 我把, 我, 我把笔, this one is 笔, 我把笔, do you want? 给你, 我, is me, 我把, I keep, I take, 把, keep, take, okay? 我把, I hold, 我把笔, I hold what? This one, 笔, 我把笔, 给你, right? Okay, now you know how can use the 把, keep some things, take some things, okay? Now we say 笔, 我把笔, 我把笔给你, they work, okay? Now they now keep the pen, okay? They keep, 我把, I keep what? 我的, my heart, 我的心, oh, I take my heart, okay? So 我把我的心给你, in that case, my heart follow you, that's what they say, okay? You say, that's a person's heart, 我的心 follow you, how? 我的心给你, how give you? I keep, I take my heart, follow you. 我把, okay. 我把我的心给你. Also, I can say, 我把, I keep my pen, 我的笔. 我把, I keep my pen. 我把我的笔, doing what? 给你. 我把我的笔. First, I say, 给你笔, how? 我把笔给你, whose, more specific, so my pen, I keep my pen, 我把我的笔给你, 我把我的笔给你, no, so here they say, no 笔, very serious, 我把, I keep my heart, 我把我的心, my heart, 给你, 我把我的心给你, that means, that's a person follow another person. Their heart follow them. 问在一个寒冷的 December night. Okay. On a cold December night. 在一个寒冷的晚上. Okay. It's very cold. That person followed another person. Keep the heart follow them. 我把我的心 给了你, 了。You can put the end of the sentences. Also, you can keep the after verb, 给, to give. 给了你. You can say, 给了你. Also, you can say, 给你了. The 了, you can put the end of the sentences or after verb. Both, they work. Both, they work, okay? You can say, 我把我的心给了你. Or can say, 我把我的心给你了. Both they work, okay? 给了你. The, when I say, and, I say, 可是, but, 可是, and here, and 和, I don't want to say 和, because 和 is not stronger, it's and. And here, I want to say, but, 可是, more stronger, more emphasized. For what? 可是 what happened? 到了夏天, you say, and by the summer, okay, by the summer. By the summer, in Chinese, you say here, 到了夏天, 夏天, summer, by the summer. 到了夏天, okay, 到了夏天, what happened? 你走了, you were gone. 你, okay. 你走了, you were gone. But I pressed you. Stronger, unhappy. Just when the summer time coming, then you just go. Okay, the meaning more stronger. They say and in Chinese, 和, here, I don't say 和, I say but, 可是, okay, more drunk, okay, 可是, okay, by this summer, 到了夏天, only say 到, arrived, summer, 你要 say, by this summer, 到了夏天, you were gone, 你走了, no, you just go, you just gone, I want to use 就, more emphasis, 你就走了, okay, 到了夏天, 你就走了, yeah.There's a little sign here, right? Okay, well, why? Because say, on a cold December nighttime, I give my heart to you. And by the summer, you will go. And by the summer, you were gone. You were gone. Yeah, little sign here, right? A little sign, it's okay. I'm not trying, they want gone. They want gone, just gone.By the summer, just gone. Okay, now I'll say here, now. Now, as the days grow old. Now, 现在, as the days. Days, 天, in that case, 天 is not sky. I say 天 by itself. 天 by itself is a day. The another one, 天, from the,天空 is sky here. 天 now as the days. Okay, 现在天 grow old, 老 grow in here. We can say changed old. Okay, you say grow old. Chinese, we don't have grow old. We say because for Persian, we can say grow old. For sky, for days, we don't say grow old, we say, you can say change, we say 变老了, becoming old, we like to say becoming old, okay? Now as the days grow old, 现在天 grow old, 变, become, 变老了, you say grow old, Chinese say 变老了, okay? Then what to say here, and theStarch grew start to them. 然后呢 the stars, 星星 were start, 开始 to them, is old star, right? Chinese we say, 暗了 them.All. Okay, 现在 now, 现在 the days, 天 grow old, 天变老了变老 become old, right? And also, what then, 然后呢星星 start, were start, 开始 the start also start to dim, dim in Chinese, all, no light, more dark.Them, to them. Okay. It's a verse. Very sign right here. But still a lot of sun. Okay. All I have are memories. Okay. And this song. All. Both. All. Okay. I had are memories. Memories is...Remember, memories, 记得、记得哦 and this song, 这个 song, 歌 okay, that's exactly translation. Let's see how we translation in Chinese, okay? Here, okay? Okay, now as the days grew old, now, 现在 days, 天Grew old, 变老了 grew old. I want to say, 变老了 And I more emphasize, also, 也变老了天也变老了 Why? Because it's that person, right? by this summer, you were gone. Okay, you were gone. Unhappy, right? Then you see the days. Okay, but now the days grow old. The stars start dim. Everything's not okay, right? Too long time. Okay, now. Okay, 10 days. Also, grow old. 也变老了，现在天也变老了。OK, and then, 然后呢, then, 然后呢, and start, 星星, 也 also, grow dim, OK, 也变暗了, dim, OK, and starts, start, and here on the system, and then also, then, 然后, starts, 星星, also, grew old. 星星, start, also, 也, what? Okay, 也, grew, 变, to them, 老了, to them, okay. 变, here, to them, 变老了. That's a kind of pronounced 变, something 变. 变 by itself means change. Change. 变, okay, change. 变. Different can, different color can change. Different can, okay. Different size. 变 means change. In that case, you follow the sentences here. Grew old. 变老了, become old. Here, to them. 变暗了. Them, 暗了. 天也变暗了. Yeah, everything just happened. It just happened. Okay. So, all I have are memories and this song. Okay, 我还记得 memories. Memories, 记得 memories. I want to say 还记得 because they say I have. Yeah, 我还记得 I have memories. 我还记得 what? 我还记得 what? And this song. 我还记得 我 have 我还记得 memories. This song. This 这 首 major word for song. 这首 this song. 这首 song 歌 okay. 我还记得这首歌 我还 memories 记得 this song 这歌手 major word for song 这首歌 memories this song 记得 memories this song 这 首 major word for 歌 这首歌 I have I also 我还记得这首歌 Again They remember this is not song, right? Directly translation relationship 这首歌 is a song I want to say this is story 这个故事 story 我还记得这个故事 这个故事 我还记得这个故事 But they say this song is the girl The directly translation But I mean the meaning This is not song, right? This is story and 这个故事 Or you can This is things These things That happen the things 这些事儿 我还记得这些事儿 我还记得 this story 这个故事 我还记得这首歌 It's a thousand years away 1000多年前 It's very beautiful 我还记得这个故事 Still memory Still have this memory The last one They say, in this musty morning, I saw your smiling face. can see that here. We just review here, okay? In this musty morning, I saw your smiling face. The song's name is Fairy Tale. In Chinese, we say 童话. See you guys next time. Bye bye.